We've also learned the name of the man found dead lying in a pool of his own blood after being shot last week. Here's a look at where it happened last Friday in the area of East Fredericksburg Road and La Harpe Street. That's on the city's northwest side. The Bexar County Medical Examiner identifying the victim as 48-year-old Raymond Soto. His death was classified as a homicide after he was shot in the head. So far, no arrests have been made.